Sharifa Sulaiman, the student of Sukhothai Kamadhunath Open University. Today, I'd like to show you how to learn English from your types of learner. I take about 5 minutes for my presentation. First, I show you what the types of learners are, then I clarify the characteristics of each type of learner. I love, if you have any questions, you may ask me at the end of the time. According to the Youth Incorporated magazine, there are 5 types of learners, which are visual learners, auditory learners, read, write learners, kinesthetic learners, and multimodal learners. Let's now take a look at the detail of each type. Visual learners are characterized as follows. They learn things best by seeing them. They prefer colors and fashion to music, and they enjoy learning through visual images instead of sentences. So, should visual aids as pictures, graphs, charts, diagrams, flashcards, or even mind maps are the best and easiest resources for them. The next type is an auditory learner, who will learn best by listening to information. This type of learner will understand body languages and facial expressions as well as enjoy foreign language. They are good listeners, but when they have to read, they love to do themselves aloud. They do well in oral tests. Music and movies are their favorite. If you are this type of person, I suggest to you the resources which are suitable for you and easy to find on the internet. For example, YouTube, audiobooks, tech, Hello, podcasts, English, and online radios. These resources may help you improve your English listening skill. The learners who prefer reading and writing are called read and write learners. They also love to read and rewrite textbooks. When they are taking notes, they like to display information by the bulleted list of ideas. These are some resources from the internet which I look for both reading and writing styles. Kinesthetic learners are the type of person that can learn best by moving their bodies. They can remember what was done, but they have trouble to recall what was said or seen. They work well with tools. Their favorite leisure activity is to solve the puzzle, jigsaw, and matches, because they enjoy hands-on method to things. Since this time, we learn well by doing. The appropriate resources I'd like to recommend to you are the website on the screen. The last but not least type is multimodal learners. The learners from this type are able to learn more than 2 styles, as I have already explained about 4 types of learner. In this slideshow, I give you some examples of websites which you can practice English skill by learning visual and auditory together, or auditory together with kinesthetic. To conclude, I like to quote the active learning credo quoted by Mel Silverman. What I hear, I forget. What I hear and see, I remember a little. What I hear, see, and ask questions about or discuss with someone else, I begin to understand. What I hear, see, discuss, and do, I acquire knowledge and skill. But what I teach to another, I master. This evolution proves that the better we learn, the better we understand. As the result, there is no perfect style of learner, but there's always the better way of learning. So if you would like to be the better English learner, a multimodal learning style should suit you. Please feel free to ask me questions if you have any. Thank you for your attention. Have a nice day.